Well, new video this morning shows the frightening first moments of a home invasion in Queens. Happened August 10th in the Rosedale section as a woman returned home from shopping. Armed men jumped her, pushed their way inside. The woman's hands and feet were tied. The men found a safe, removing $19,000 in cash and $12,000 in jewelry. The victim was able to free herself and saw the men flee in a white Toyota SUV. The victim had minor injuries but refused medical attention.